Mm-hmm.
Brakes, don't try it.
These have brakes, but I'm gonna walk it. I'm not. I think it'll still roll a little. Yeah, this is over 20, 30 degrees. I'm shocked. How about you? Very shocked. Sad and shocked.
You could always just put your hand on the bar.
No. I could walk another 5 feet. They're everywhere. I don't know.
Definitely the poorer side of town.
I feel awful. I didn't know I'm making a documentary. Which way are we going? Straight through? Wow, this is just... There might be hundreds down here.
We're almost towards the end.
What? Testing the whole dog thing.
It's what?
Dog up there off the leash. Dog. Dog.
Just do it. Come on. Do it.
Let's go back the other way. The other way heads over by my house. I think that way will be probably a lot better.
Oh, that dog.
Yeah. Eh, let's go the other direction. So I said over from where we started, if we go the other way, it actually takes you up on my house. How far we can make it up that hill.
I don't know if I'm even going to try. You do what you got to do. Up was easy. That's less than 30 degrees then. It didn't have much of a strain on my weight. You could have coasted down this one. You don't want to hit the fence? All right. Chicken. Thank you. Yeah, too fast.
Too fast.
Too fast.
Exactly. 30 is fast.
Yeah, I'm comfortable like 15 to 20.
Like 5.
You get wobble.
Yeah. Wow.
My legs, I mean.
Right. How old are you guys?
Too old for me.
Still rocking though, fellas. You're kicking ass, buddy.
Yeah, my ass. I fell once.
Jesus, I hope I can ride a skateboard on 70.
I never did skateboarding. This is a weird sport to get into. You ready? It's nice meeting you.
Later. See you on the half pipe, fellas.
Hurry up, I'm gonna hit you. I got it. They work pretty good. But like you said, on a hill, this is gonna roll back. I found out I could put this on my shoulder and shoot forward. It's a reverse picture, but I have that on my computer. I could just flop it back when I see it.
Yeah, I'm just hoping on my side of town, it's not as gloomy.
Well, if it is, we go back. We had enough. We'll stay on my fancy part of town. You can do it from here. Even I can do it from here. You'll have both hands clinging to the fence when you hit. Like a wrestling match in a cage. Hey, we're keeping busy. And we're getting damn good exercise. I didn't expect it. You're not gonna ride that one? Thank you. Hold on.
Yep.
Just documenting. Someone wrote NY with a question mark. All right, let me just get my bearing. I guess I'm ready. Stop. Me too. It looks like a roller coaster. Hold it. Hold it. Hold on. I want to put this on my shoulder. It takes pictures. I don't know if it's getting a good picture. My head, my helmet, whatever it is, it is. Holy crap, that would have hurt. Jam the brakes, either you go flying off or you're... It's a touchy situation, even with your brakes. A dome? Downhill's much easier than uphill. That big parking lot to the right. Is that a commercial parking or is it maybe a power plant or something? I don't know what's on the other side.
It looks like a school.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I see civil defense crap. Arroyo Trail, Flamingo. Arroyo Trail. No, it's okay.
Oh, never mind.
I flip it over when I get onto my program. Watch the glass.
Yeah.
What's it going to do? All right, let's get back to normal. Hi guys. Stop on its own. Woo! Hey, Cameron! Golf? It's like a golf setup. It's like golf. My red light is flashing. That must mean the battery's low on this guy. I charged it up. I don't know. Never saw that before. Well, I got two cameras running, so I don't care. Where the hell are we going now? Oh, on the other side.
We'll find out.
Oh, this walking's knocking me out. I see it. I don't know. Wait a minute. That might be private. No, I don't think so. I think it's public. It's hard to tell. All right. Flamingo wash is a wash. We can go back, I don't care. You hear me? We can go back.